In this video, I'm going to do a Rytr tutorial showing you guys how exactly I come up with the content idea, the problem itself, what exactly to write about for an email as well as a blog. So stay tuned. Let's get right into the video. So as you guys all know, this is for Rytr, Rytr.me. And the first thing I'm going to do is I want to talk about VPNs, okay? So the very first thing I'm going to do here is inside of the Rytr software. And if you guys don't have Rytr, I will put the link below for you. So inside of the Rytr software, right here on the left-hand side, we're going to go to Content Writing Framework, PAS. And we're going to click that. I already have it right here. So the first thing I want to do is I want to type in VPN. Actually, I want to type in NordVPN for streaming. All right. And what I want to do here is I want to have three different variants. All right. Because I want three different options to choose from in case I don't like the first option that they give me. I'm just going to simply press write for me. And so what we're going to do here is we're going to pick one of these problem, agitate and solve. And we're going to go with that one. Now, the one I'm interested in is streaming. So obviously it's not this first one up here. So we'll just check out this second one right here. Great service, online privacy, but it can't be applied to Netflix. Okay, you want to watch the latest season of your favorite show on Netflix, but it can't because it's not available in your country. That one sounds a lot better. And then let's see what this one, Netflix is the world's most popular on-demand streaming service. Okay, it talks a little bit about Netflix right here. This one, you want to watch the latest episodes, but you can't because it's not available in your country. This one sounds a lot more like what I want to talk about. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to just simply delete the other ones that I don't want. And this is the problem, agitate, solve. This is where we want to be as far as helping people figure out the next steps to the problem that they have. So the next step that I want to do here is I want to go up and I want to go to blog idea and outline. And what I want to do is I want to copy NordVPN as a service that allows to watch your favorite TV shows on Netflix or any other streaming service anywhere. Let me just copy that. I'll put it right here. And it might be too long, I think. Streaming service. Okay. So what I want to do here is favorite streaming service. Just take out Netflix. Favorite streaming service from anywhere. That's really what I talk about. I don't want to be specific to Netflix. Allows you to watch your favorite streaming service from anywhere. Perfect. 98 out of 100. It fits in there just perfectly. And what I want to do here is I just want to do one variant and write for me. The complete guide to NordVPN and how it helped you watch your favorite TV shows, movies, sports, and more. Look at that. This is perfect. This is exactly what I want to talk about. This is exactly what I want my users and viewers to understand how NordVPN can help them watch your favorite TV shows, movies, sports, and more. This is great. So what we want to do here is we have the problem, agitate, and solve. We're just going to leave that right there. And so what we're going to do here is we're going to change this into blog section writing right here and just get that ready in case we need it. But as far as this right here, the introduction, what is NordVPN? And so we're just going to highlight this, but we do not have enough letters to go around. So what is NordVPN? Exactly what we want to do. Copy this section. We want to paste that. What is NordVPN? Here's the keywords. NordVPN review. We'll just cut that out. Keywords here. We're simply going to type write for me. And we'll just scroll down right here. NordVPN is a service that offers a lot of security features. NordVPN is a service that offers a lot of security features. Okay. All of this. Here we go. Excellent speeds because people are interested in streaming and they want excellent customer support. And I think I want to choose this one right here. So I'll just copy this. What is NordVPN? I like this. Paste that right there. Beautiful. What is NordVPN? That's done. Next thing I want, NordVPN process for securing a connection. highlight this, and we'll press paragraph. And the reason why we want to press paragraph is because we want it to explain more information about this topic, this sentence right here that we have highlighted. So I'll go ahead and press paragraph. And as you can see, NordVPN is a service provider to online security. It talks about it. It tells you how it answers this sentence right here, if it were to put into a question. How? By encrypting your data, by generating an encrypted tunnel. Okay, and that is absolutely great. And so we'll just delete this. No longer need that. How much does NordVPN cost? Highlight this. We don't have exactly 30 here. Okay, we actually need 30 characters in order to continue. So what we'll do here is we'll just highlight this. Copy. You can actually do it this way. Paste. How much does NordVPN cost to start? Price of NordVPN, cost of service. You can actually do it this way. I'm gonna show you guys two ways to do it. Paste and write for me. Now, we already used this one. We can simply delete this. And it says right here, let's do these three right here. An affordable price, NordVPN, VPN service. Okay, so these it didn't write because I asked for one variant. So obviously those aren't it. This is the one variant right here that I asked for. As you can see, one variant right here on the left. And this is it, NordVPN costs $11.95 per month, but if you subscribe to 1 year plan, you also get 2 years. Okay, now that's one way of doing it. Another way of doing it, since you need 30 and I'm just two letters shy, I could have just put cost to start. You can actually just finish the sentence and it'll answer it just like that, and then you'll just put paragraph. And as you can see right here, it just answered it as well. NordVPN offers a 30-day risk-free trials for new subscribers. NordVPN 30 trials for new subscribers. You can use this time to test the services. Okay, it doesn't exactly say the price. Or I can put, let's see if I highlight this, if it will exactly give us some numbers. And there we go. As you guys can see, that was the second way of doing it. All I did was change cost into the word price. And then I asked for a paragraph, and this is what it has given me. So I want to keep the first one. NordVPN is a service, what it is, really quick. And I want to keep this paragraph. This is the paragraph I was looking for. But I also want to keep this 30-day risk-free to new subscribers. You can use this time to test. I want to take away this one because this one is the same one as the next one below. But the next one below actually give you more information into allowing the user who's interested into thinking whether or not they should get this. And I believe using this time to test the service, if a person were to read that, they would say, okay, I can test it before I buy it. So that makes more sense. Most popular service, okay? Easy to use and excellent customer service. I actually like that and I wanna keep that as well. This is more of a trust factor with people. So if they have any problems, they can have excellent customer service that would solve it. All right? So now that we've done that, the next thing we want to do is we want to use the conclusion right here, the best use case for NordVPN. I'm going to just highlight that and we're going to press paragraph. Okay, great. Now we don't need this at the bottom that we used earlier. We can just delete that, and we don't need this, and we don't need that. Conclusion, NordVPN is a security and privacy solution for your device. Okay, connected to Wi-Fi hotspots. All right, so it talks about the conclusion of the NordVPN, but what I really want my audience to understand is how the NordVPN is going to actually help them and protect them while they're streaming their movies and TV show content. Okay, so what I'm going to do here is best use case for NordVPN. I'm just gonna put for streaming. What I'm going to do here is I'm just going to highlight this. I'm going to delete this. Highlight that, test paragraph. Now, as people are streaming, these are the problems that people actually have. A buffer connection and no log privacy. They also have privacy issues with their ISP blocking their service. So these are the things that I want Rytr to talk about. Best use case for NordVPN for streaming. Okay, this is great. excellence for streaming, safe and secure. Okay, that's exactly what I want to talk about. But let's just say I wanted more information about, let's just say I put how can NordVPN protect me from my internet service provider, which is ISP. ISPs track and analyze your online activity, which is the best way to protect yourself from them is by using a VPN. NordVPN encrypts your data, making it impossible for your ISP to see what you're doing on the internet. Plus, with Nord, you can get the access to content that might not be available in your country. Absolutely awesome. Exactly what I wanted to tell my people, my audience as well. So this is great. And what I'm going to do here is I'm going to take this and I'm going to put an H2 on it. And that is that. I'm going to take away conclusion out of here. Best use case for NordVPN. I also want to know if I can get more information about this. I'm going to hit paragraph. I'm just curious, what else would it tell me? Okay, great. All right. I like that. I'll keep that in there as well. Okay, so far, there's the problem, the agitate, and the solve. And this is what we got out of this information. Also, as well, if I wanted to talk about right here the problem, I can easily just highlight this, and I could have simply pressed. I could have simply pressed paragraph, okay, on the problem, as well as the agitate, as well as the solve. And let's see if I can extract any more information out of this problem, agitate, and solve as well. So what we're going to do here is we're going to start this off with the problem. I'm sorry, I keep pressing right click. I'm going to put a paragraph on the problem. There are ways of viewing content that are restricted in certain countries. If you have the right tools, you can possibly. Great. That's a nice start off. You can do the same thing to agitate. Okay, so it says, oh no, the output looks like you beat the AI. All right, so what that means is this right here may need to be rephrased. So we can just rephrase this. And then we'll put a paragraph. And this is great. If Netflix is not available, this is great. Okay, and NordVPN, and now we're not just talking about Netflix here, we're just talking about all streaming services, but Netflix is very, very popular and everybody knows about it, so we'll just keep it there. And then as people read on down the line, they'll understand that this NordVPN can actually help them with their streaming furthermore beyond Netflix. All right, and then we'll do the same thing with this solve issue right here. Paragraph. All right, can't find it, so we'll just rephrase it. Streaming is the new normal. Platforms like Netflix, Hulu, Amazon, Prime Video have created a culture of binge watching that has never been seen before. With so many different streaming services to choose from, it's getting more and more complicated to keep track of which service has which content. Now, this isn't really what we want to talk about. We'll just delete that. I'm not quite sure it understands what we're trying to do here. So what we're going to do here is we're going to change this up a little bit. So NordVPN. This is what we do here. Oh, sorry. Okay, streaming service has made it easy to watch your favorite TV shows, movies, sports, games, anytime, anywhere. But I might be wondering how these streaming services are. NordVPN is an online security service that protects your private data, secures your internet, blocks ads and trackers while you're streaming content online. Okay, great. We'll just run with that one right there. Okay. And we can now simply delete the word problem, delete agitate, and delete the solve. And this is how we'll start this out. And then we'll just take this, copy, put this at the very top. Complete guide to NordVPN, how it can help you watch your favorite TV shows, movies, sports, and more. And then we'll start off. You want to watch the latest season of your favorite shows on Netflix, but can't because it's not available in your country. And we'll just start it off just like that. And then it goes, and then it goes, and it goes. And we'll put some separations here, so don't look too jumbled up. Scroll down, an introduction to what is NordVPN, and we can just remove introduction. What is NordVPN? So we'll talk about it there. Process for securing a connection. How much does NordVPN price to start? All right, scroll down, put some more spaces here so it doesn't look too jumbled up. Scroll down some more, more spaces. All right, scroll down some more, and this looks absolutely fantastic. And just like that, guys, we have created 692 words or over 4,000 characters of basically a whole blog post, or you can simply extract some of this information and put into an email about NordVPN and how it can help people find exactly what they are looking for on Netflix if they can't stream it in their country, or how I can make another one to talk about how this reduces the buffering so it can separate you from everybody else on the internet and give you an actual private stream using NordVPN so you can watch your streaming flawlessly, or anything else I can possibly create. So if this tutorial actually helped you understand how to use Rytr for a blog or email, please be sure to click the link below and grab yourself a copy of Rytr software. Also be sure to subscribe to the channel and like this video to help you. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna holler at you guys later.